All right. So where we last left off, there was a whole bunch of this. But Control R. We're doing this again. Because I didn't show this intro last time, and it's damn good. Oh, yeah, so it turns out that every one of my recent followers was either a follow for follow person who got banned or a bot. Apparently, bots follow channels now. Josh, you realize Bob is a streamer too? So sometimes, you know, we stream at the same time. It happens. Gamepad inputs up there, and changing the bird gif so that it doesn't intersect. I already did that one. Okay, so, just got something in my eye, sweet. There we go. So, strategy this time, grinding tonight in E-tanks on Gemini Man, guaranteed. Well, I mean, beats later games, so there's that. But it is time for the first poll. Select the booty to shooty. Toss up between Gemini and Needle, huh? Well, since that's a tie, and the tie goes to tie, I'm going to agree with Bob on this one and take out Gemini first. Because I have the most trouble with him. And it's amusing doing the Rush Marine part without Rush Marine. Or I guess Tango Marine. Also, ooh, planet. Fun fact, Snake Man's theme was one of the first things I learned how to play on guitar. Aside from fizzering miserably. No, failing miserably. I swear I can speak. No, I fucking can't. Aside from failing miserably to play F-Zero's Big Blue. Because that thing's a rather heavy shred, and if you've never actually played guitar in your life, yeah. Yeah, you can't play. Very nice. Oh, there we go. And it's just health. Hell. Because those things have the potential to be E-tanks, there can technically be four E-tanks in Gemini Man's level. Okay, can I still be Garth? Oh, Wayne's World. It was a party time, and it was excellent. Oof. Yeah, sure, play the NES game. Famously revered NES game. Wow, now they're just coming out in force. Trying to stay healthy here. But doing so is boring. Yeah, Bob, you haven't seen Tango. Check it out. Tango. Because I have a robot kitty. Which I actually need to use here. Ah, crap. Whoop. All right, we're good. Such threaten. Never heard of little monsters. Ugh. Usually I need to use E-tanks to beat him, because, yeah, pain in the ass. Ah! I was trying to hit this, but apparently I didn't. Wait, there's good Howie Mandel movies? Whoa, that's a wash. Oh, hell yeah, watch The Wizard. You mean that giant Nintendo ad for Mario 3? To be fair, it was pretty brilliant marketing. Ugh. You know what's funny? Bobby's World used to be on FM radio for me. There was a there was an FM channel that actually did one of the TV stations and just broadcast the, whatever was on TV over the radio. So, yeah, back when I didn't have TV to watch, I'd literally just load up, I'd use my Walkman on radio mode and just listen to whatever was on that channel, which happened to be Bobby's World most of the fucking time. Oh well. So yes, I'm going to get some E-tanks now, just as insurance. And then the rest will come once we have to do the refights. Yeah, they fixed the exploit so you can't just jump through there and cause the glitch. So the original Mega Man 3 glitch cannot be done in this. The fuck? Okay. Guess no one up for me then. See. Okay, then. Confession time, I've never seen Gremlins. Splitting fucking pixels. There we go. What? That was my bad. You gotta be kidding me. Ah, shit. I'm stuck on the block there. Oh well, I'm still profiting E-tanks. Because unlike Mega Man 2, you actually keep them after you game over. So we got a few in the tank. So, next up. Josh wants Hard Man. As I call him, Captain Cement Mixer. Yeah, Bob was either AFK or phone watching. Most likely phone watching. Oh well, gets no say in the poll then. Hard Man it is. Cool, that makes a sound now. I mean, I'm still gonna despawn him, but cool. Heavy on the extra life drop. Not the bees! And the worst Proto Man fight because he's all jumpy and shit. Sorry, Break Man.
Thank you.
Dang it. Thought the damage noise of Mega Man 3 sounds like you're sneezing when you get hit. It's something you just can't unhear anymore. I was down to the wire. But again, Hard Man, like many other Mega Man bosses, weapon does no damage whatsoever, but body does insane. Alright, that's Hard Man down. Pull us back up. A vote for Magna Man. Anyone else? Yep, that's the plan. Just before we get back to refights, I'm gonna hop back to Gemini Man and get 9 E-tanks. Because that way, if I have to use one on each boss, then I'm still got one left. But that's the thing, is I'm only gonna use an E-tank if I'm sure I'm going to win. But I kind of have to decide that on the mid-boss, because the end-boss, if I die there, game over, well, I gotta do the entire stage again. Alright, no other voters. Looks like it's Magnet Man. If I wasn't trying to make this interactive for everybody, I'd probably just ask you directly, Josh. By the way, there's nothing I can do about the black bar on the side. This is the way the emulation is. Whee! Oi. Thank you. I don't. Because blocks. Thank you. still can't believe I beat this game as a kid because my mashing speed was like half of what it is now. What? I was holding right the entire time. Thank you, game. See, I hear that sound and I just immediately get angry. At least there's no fuck you blocks like there is in Mega Man 2. I didn't find Mega Man 4 that bad. Putting the pole up before Magna Man's even fully down. Joke of a boss. Well, if they preferred Mario 2, then they don't really like the Mario series now, do they? Hello, phone. What would you like? Oh, you're telling me Puyo Puyo Tetris 2 is on sale again. I don't know why that's still on my wish list. I don't want it. I turn into Kit Harington. I don't want it. She's my queen. I'm a very developed character. Sparkman, any other votes? It's because you put Super Mario Bros. 2. It read 2, so it voted for Sparkman instead of Snackman. It's fine, I'll count your vote to Snackman. Okay, either Snackman or Topman. Which is a tie, and the tie goes to tie, so I'm going to pick Snackman because it's Bob's favorite anyway. Ah, you were almond some nom. Well, if conspiracy theories are to be believed, everybody votes for Snake Man. Kappa. Wait, you don't like large snack? Look at this thing. It's so huge. We'll be right back. There's also potentially two E-tanks in Snake Man's level. Assuming both mystery tanks are E-tanks. Which is insanely rare. Chai ciders, huh? Yummy. That sounds real good. Yeah, Bob, you gotta try that Hawaiian chicken recipe I sent you. Especially if you get your hands on some sriracha, too. Oh, buddy. Snackman, the best robot in the world. I'm gonna go this way, then I'm gonna go that way, and then I'm gonna throw some snakes. Snakes. Much challenge. Back up. Yeah, there's already giant snacks in the level. And robot transformation shits for Mega Man X and Mega Man 11. This. All right, between Needle and Shadow. I'm gonna pick Shadow. Who's sick of this track yet? At least this time around, we don't have to fight Woodman. Yeah, because Needle Man has Metal Man's AI. Yeah, that's the Breakman sprite. Because you know when you beat all the bosses and then you have to fight Breakman, who's just Proto Man in a mask. So yeah, they basically decided, well, why isn't it Breakman instead of Proto Man? They probably ran out of sprite room, but yeah. But yeah, sounds are added to things that didn't have sound, like these guys. They make a noise. There's a lot of fixes. And also there's no time freeze for powering up. So like refills are almost instant. Yeah, he didn't get me that time. Alright, so Mr. Jump, Slide, Shoot. Trying to copy me. Okay, just deciding not to slide. Cool. There it is. It's entirely random. He just bounces around him and sometimes slides and sometimes shoots. I called him fucking Pogo Man. But Spring Man is later. Why he bothers to shoot, I'll never know, because his body does more damage than his weapon. Trying to save E-tanks here. Jesus. Not my last life. No. Because I keep getting a bunch. Screw it. I'm just going to use one. I'm going to grind them back up anyway, so. Well, ninjas strike from the shadows, so, presumably. Oh, now I don't need the E-tank. I just had to declare that I was going to use one. That was weak, Bob. Cool, you never saw three ninjas kick back. Yeah, not even the original three ninjas. I know it is, that's why I don't show it on stream. Actually, it's the opposite of weak, it's completely stone, that's why I don't show it. Anyway. Where are we going? Dude, Beverly Hills Ninja is hilarious. I mean, it stars Chris Farley. Chris Farley doesn't do stinkers, at least none that I have encountered. One vote for top. Disclaimer, I haven't watched any Chris Farley movies outside of their release days, so maybe it's nostalgia, maybe it's the fact that I was a kid. Who knows? Bob, you got a choice? Alright, needle or top? Top or needle? Needle. I forgot there's no point in trying to kill those things. Oh god, yellow hedgehogs. Given current circumstances. Stuck down there now. Oh, yes. Tango Marine. Because that makes sense. A cat submarine. Oi. I'm gonna... I know it's supposed to be like vaulting the ladder or whatever, but yeah. Just looks like you're burping. That pokey thing does a lot of damage. Sounds pretty good without the original square wave. The advantage of emulators, you can actually just turn off channels. Like here, no noise. No drumming. Sparker top. Well, yeah, the only power that will get used is snake. Nope. Unanimous for spark. Spark it is. Yep, the only power that will get used is Snake, because the end Wily boss is only weak to Snake. So, you kind of don't have a choice. Kind of like Wily Alien in Mega Man 2, because he's only vulnerable to Bubble. As a kid, I used to think that did more damage. It does not. Okay, I'm just sliding under that from now on. Okay, I'm just getting hit by it, but for now on. Okay. And having Top Man last is actually really easy, because I won't need an E-tank fighting him. Like, Top Man's entire gimmick for his boss fight is, do you know how to slide, yes or no? If yes, you win. Every time. Yes, we know. I don't think anybody's gonna fault me for turboing through that. Or if they do, they're doing it sarcastically, as they're probably typing right now. Okay. Secret platform. Not as good as Secret Kibben. Definitely not as good as Secret Kibben. But I don't know, I got nothing. Hyper Kibben. It's Kibben. Just, it's good radio practices to say alternate sibilants so you don't peek your microphones. Kitty Jet! Oh, Kitty Jet can't deploy there. It's a Jet Kitty! Kitty Jet, Kitty Jet. Tanks. How many do I have? Six? Okay. Two trips. Unless I get lucky and the mystery tank is an E-tank. Thank you. Oh, yes. The limest of lime. That is just neon green. Got the E-tanks. Oh my god, that's hilarious. I guess they're hairballs. With those things, they will swoop when they want to, and you have to react. Grinding is fun. No, it's not. If I thought it was fun, I'd still be playing Monster Hunter, or I'd be playing MMOs. Good. You know what's funny? I think Top Man pioneered Heelys. Wait, that's not funny, that's depressing. Yeah, he's not wearing high heels, he's got rollers on his feet. I keep thinking there's two there, and there's only one. I don't need that. Easy peasy. GG, no re. Smoke. Y'all can vote. Alright, a return, and looks like we got one vote for Needle. Therefore, that is where we shall go. And change the bird gift, though. Remember right, the needles in Needle Man 2 are insta-kill? They're not. Okay. We're fine. Really? This song gets used in bootleg casino games. Why this one? Oh, hey, look, there's an E-tank in this level. I forgot about that. Alright. First boss is... Airman. It was actually a little easier since I can slide. Was it used in a game in a Nintendo official thing? You must have licensed it from Capcom. But yeah, this is the dumbest thing about the Mega Man series, is that they don't refill you, they don't refill your energy if you still have extra lives. So when it comes to these areas, you could just be screwed. And I was going to refill the energy there, but... yeah. Couldn't react in time to that pickup. Ugh, this one's going nastily. No tank in this air, man. What's going on? Yo, you missed Rage. It was awesome. Got to play a follow-up to Sunset Riders almost. That's called Mystic Warriors, and basically it's samurai, it's ninja Sunset Warriors, but damn, it's got a lady ninja that's got an ass that Cammy would be jealous of. Like, goddamn. By the way, if anybody else wants to know when Rage happens, which is Random Arcade Games Emulated, happens Saturday nights. That's right, I have a schedule now, so if you would like to see it, come on by Saturday night. That's not the stream time, by the way. That is the start range. So any time between 8 to 10 p.m. And now back to the wrong scene. There we go. All right, there we go. Sorry, I forget. Sometimes my keyboard shortcuts just resize things. Like, using them when it comes to emulators just messes things up. Oh my god, I'm doing terribly. Yeah, I've heard good shit about Katana Zero. That's why I'm putting it on the list instead of Rock and Roll Racing. Because that ROM hack, while fun, can suck my fucking chode. They have increased the AI difficulty, but like to an unfair degree, where if you're leading the race, they will snipe you from across the track. Yep, see, that's what happens. So now I have to use Tango Jet here instead of Coil. But since I'm using Tango Jet, yoink. I basically just have to respawn this guy a bunch. Oh, I can't even shoot when I have, when I don't have any energy. That's kind of crazy. Also, I'd like to be full health. Yeah, if you want to see the VOD of Rage, it's still on my channel. We played such classics as I'm Sorry, which is a really fucking weird-ass game. Basically, think Kung Fu Heroes, but you're like this chonky Japanese guy, and you're just like punching government agents. And jumping over barrels and punching Michael Jackson to collect money. It's very weird and very awesome. What other good shit do we play? Jeez, it was only 2 days ago. I've already forgotten. Played Gyrus, played a bootleg of Gradius. Oh yeah, we played Hot Dog Force. Now you'd think, a game with the name of Hot Dog Force, you'd be like, what the fuck is that? Well, it turns out it's by a Korean publisher that basically made a clone of Donpachi. And if you've never heard of Donpachi, it's an amazing bullet hell vertical shooter. And it's very competently done. The soundtrack is amazing. You know what? That's good enough for now. I don't intend on coming back there. All right, Airman, let's go. Okay, next time I'm just gonna use the fucking E-tank. There's a reason there's an E-tank. So what you been up to, man? All right. Now I still need this. Grind is real, eh? Well, you're up against, you know, fair and balanced Sol and Totsugeki. Ishiwatari would make it the character he voices very powerful. I would have never guessed. You can't jump that one. Oh my god. Yeah, no, set play dominates, GG. I mean, from what I hear, it's less set play intensive in Strive, which is its main criticism. Strive is more supply intensive. I'm just going by what I heard. I have no interest in Strive. But I know I've been putting the blender enough in plus R. And I've basically just forgotten about Xrd because there's no rollback. Oh yeah, the new RC puts your other person in slow motion so you have years to react. Bad enough of YRC. Maybe you'll figure your way around it. Just jump into that damn thing? Jesus. Nope, not chancing it. committed to the E-tank, so now I have to beat the boss. And here we go for a Tango Jet segment. Although it's kind of weird that the jet in Mega Man 3 is like, it's just perfectly positioned at all times. Oh yeah, and it won't deploy in midair. There's a lot of stuff they changed to the jet. And then there's Mega Man 6, which completely abandoned it. That giant Met. Okay, I need to do some grinding here. Well, why didn't it respawn? Ah, shit. So who is it? Crash Man. At least I learned this guy's AI, so if the same tactic holds true. Jumps a little more forward now, but pretty much the same thing. Nice. That's one extra E-tank for Wood, man. Whew. Needles down. Where are we going? Josh votes one. Anybody else? That's pretty unanimous for Sparkman. Okay, I just found a hilarious pun. So why did all the protons vote for Harry? Because they didn't want to elect Ron. All right. Time for Sparkman. Oh yes, and I have to use Shadow Blade here because there's no way to get past this thing. Yo, nice. God damn it. I was about to come in here with full health. Oh, Metal Man. Upgraded Metal Man. It was actually a pain in the ass. Imagine needing to use an E-tank for Metal Man. Alright, who dis? Right, Prancy Pants, who was kicking my ass beforehand. This guy. Cyber Shadow? No, I've never heard of it. Oh, but you spawned at the boss room. Very nice. The motherfucker just jumped directly on me. God damn it. Jesus. Well, I do have a suggestion. Well, I have a Google Sheets and comments are open. Motherfuck. Okay. So I just wasted an E-tank. That sucks. If you type exclamation mark schedule or exclamation mark current, there's a link to a Google Doc, and all the comments are open, so you can just right-click a cell, click comment, and that way I'll remember it. Because I barely remember what's being said here. Especially with a generic-ass name like Cyber Shadow. I'm sorry, it might be like the best game in the world, but that is a generic-ass name if I've ever heard one. Well, in for a penny. We gotta beat him this time. Motherfucker. Alright. So I might end up pissing away a lot of E-tanks here. Because this guy's body does like 8 damage, but his fucking boomerangs do like 2. Not fun, but we're still up on E-tanks, so it's fine. Alright, that's Sparkman out of the way. Where are we going? I'll let you vote on that again, Josh. The second I put up the poll. For Gemini. Sorry, just gotta take a piss. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. And I want to test something because I'm 90% sure that you keep your E-tanks over game overs, but I'm not 100%. So I'm actually gonna state save here, go in, game over on purpose, and then see. Yep, we're good. Okay. Because there's no point in going in with zero lives. Whoa. So we're up against Flashman and Bubble Man. Unfortunately, Bubble Man ain't a bubble bitch this time. Out of curiosity. No, okay, there's nothing over there. I think I check that every single time I play this, and there's never anything there. Thank you. That wasn't worth it. Change the bird gif. All right. Totally grind these guys for extra lives because they sometimes drop them. But no, apparently it's a bazillion small energy pickups instead. I think first is bubble, then it's flash. Oh, we'll see. It's flash first. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be a pain in the ass. So I'm actually hoping I get shot because his body's going to do more damage than his shot. Shit. Then you get in situations like that. Okay, now he's in leg hump mode. At least I can grind these things, slow as they are. Riveting gameplay. Yep. Thing comes down, I shoot thing. I mean, isn't that what video games boil down to? The game prompts me to press a button, I press the button. I mean, it's slow, but what else are you gonna do? Go through the level with a third health? Nope. At least there's an amusing bird on the sidebar. sure I won't eat it, but whatever. We're almost there. What's going on, y'all? What you up to? This is now just chatting. There it is. Never mind. I don't care what you're doing. Gameplay is happening. This is the other grind spot for these guys. Since it drops three. But since we're already done, it's all good. Time for Mr. Bubble. Yes, your sandwich can wait. There is gameplay. Oh, Bubble Man stole a bubble bitch. Yeah. All right, well, you know where we're going now. I don't want to, but we got it. I'm practically an expert at this part now. After doing it for, what, an hour and a half last time? I made it to Woodman easily. I wonder why. here we go. So this time we have E-tanks. Not risking it. Yep, I would have gotten hit. Things. All right. We're safe. We're good. Kinda. No, I'm not gonna bother. What? So apparently if you hit him in the frame, he comes out. He just doesn't get aggro, which is weird. Enough with the instant... Ugh, fucking... Doofus ass heat, man. Not risking it. Actually, I could have because I had extra lives, but here we are. At least we're finally done. Don't have to deal with that crap anymore. Just gotta fight Break Man. Also, what element? And who's Gamma? Wait, new music? What? Okay, that was completely added. And it was freaking cool. I'm just glad to be out of the frickin' boss refights. Well, those boss refights. The Mega Man 3 ones won't be as bad. Okay, you're a kid, you see this. What do you do? Why can't I go through the pipe? Nintendo, why can't I go through the pipe? Nope, Buster only. Can't use Heart Knuckle. But I want that E-tank. I really want it. Nope, Buster only. See, these I'm technically still using the Buster. Also, I'm not just abusing them. Now, I just said I wasn't going to abuse them, and then, oh, block puzzle, better abuse them. Not even that hard of one. All right, time to fight turtles. Why turtles? I don't know. Yes, that was a boss. I don't know why it's a boss, but it was a boss. Thankfully, I still remember a ton about Mega Man 3, so Wily's castle won't be a, like, dude, what is this? Where do I go? Not the bees! Not the bees! No, I said not the bees. Bees equals not. Dango Jet Engage. So yeah, I just got 3 E-tanks. Oh shit, Yellow Devil 2. I forgot about this. And why is that inverted? Hey, remember this? Well, it's even more of a pain in the ass because now he has quick transformations. Yes, very much man boobs. You're not wrong. yes, he does this now, too. Thankfully, after doing a lot of the first Yellow Devil, this one, not so tough. Especially when you have Slide. Oh, and he takes more than one damage per iteration. That was a pain in the dick. That one, though, easy peasy. I love this track. Then again, I'm very, very biased because, yeah. Mega Man 3 was the first Mega Man game I played. First Mega Man game I owned. So we got four E-tanks going into the boss refights. I despawned the dark thing. I don't know what to call it. It's just the dark thing. That guy always got me as a kid. Oh yes, I never really demonstrated. This was my mashing speed as a kid. That's about as fast as I could go. Now, I can go a little faster, but consistently, about that. Yay, Mega Frogger. Get those, but needs hard knuckle. Oh yeah, mega clones, that's right. They all shoot you and you gotta guess which one's the real one. Thankfully, they can be mashed down. And that's why I brought up the mashing thing. Because if you use their weakness and you do the mash, it's like half a round. Like they get to one side and then they're dead. I don't remember what their weaknesses are. Also, say hi and bye to that guy. Only time you see them in the game. Well, here's another one. I don't know why they're only here, because they're kind of cool. Like old busted up bots throwing junk, because they're made of junk. And then there was a junk man later. Okay, so now we're at the refights. At half health. I'm just going to have to hope I get top man. I don't remember which is which. So, this one. That's Sparkman. We're dead. No. Respawn here, so it's fine. Actually, we'll fight Sparkman again now that I have full health. Thank you. It's Snack Man. No, 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 Snack Man. I don't know why he's Batman all of a sudden. He just is. Okay, so, that's Snake Man. And here's Shadow Derp. Jump and slide, jump and slide, jump and slide. You don't know which one I'm gonna do, but I'm gonna do it. E-tanks here, but I might have to. Just make him slide, man, so he slides into people. It's like, look at the fucking damage he does. Oh, and also his jump height is random too, so if you try to slide under him, chances are he just does a short hop. There's no rhyme or reason to this guy, it's just pray that you win. But then again, that's why he's so bloody weak to topspin and he's an absolute joke. There's Top Man. All right. Free heal. I said free heal, Top Man. You jerk. Now I net benefited health, I guess. Let's do Snack. Thank you. No, I'm dead. I'm trying to save my E-tanks, by the way. Needle derp. Gemini's not going to help things. Wait, who's this then? The only one I haven't fought. I'm drawing a blank. Okay, that's Snake. That's Spark. That's Shadow. That's Top. That's Needle, that's Hard, that's Gemini, which leaves... Yes, I will change the bird GIF and I'll try to remember. Magnet Man, there we go. So this is Magnet. So basically my heal tanks are down here because these are the easier bosses. It's too hard. Wait, this is Magnet? What? Well, shit. Thank you. Wait, was Hardman down here? Yeah, he was. Okay. I got those backwards. So this is, Snake, Spark, Shadow, Top. Oh, it's Gemini, right. How could I forget Gemini? Son of a bitch, I just ran into him. Oh, that was dumb. To use E-tanks on Gemini and Shadow. All these top man's a free refill. A free top up, as it were. All right, Shadow Butt, let's go. Oh, starting early with the Dicketry, are you? Gemini left. So I think I'm against Gamma now. So just give me a sec. I gotta look something up. Oh wait, no, that's right. Gamma's the last boss. People on YouTube done this entire thing in an hour. Then again, they're probably far more practiced than I am. And it's the Wily crab after this. Okay, so no matter what on Gamma, I have to use, Hard Knuckle and, Search Snake. Taking off? Alright. Have a good one, Raph. Thanks for coming by. Yo, an E-tank. Very nice. All right. Time for Squishy Crab Wily. With its turret dong. Don't question it. Don't question the turret dong. Just know that it is a turret dong. Try to save my E-tanks for later. Thank you. god, I can't hit this guy. Oh, you know, it's funny. Every continue, I have a chance of profiting E-tanks. So I could get to the point where I just end up using a bunch of E-tanks here. Those pellets do a lot of damage. I'm getting the rhythm down, but, oh, at least I just end up back here. A, or should I say E? This is not a good run, or I might contemplate using an E-tank. Yeah. I mean, if I really wanted to guarantee the win, I'd just game over on purpose a bunch here and hope for E-tanks. That would take a long-ass time, though. Thank you. Mystery tanks have a chance of being a E-tank. That's how I have four now. If I get one more E-tank, then I'll start using them on him. And by start, I mean I will use them on him. Because if I don't use them and win, then it's a waste of an E-tank. If I can get him to half, we'll use an E-tank. Jumping into bullets isn't going to help. Just wasted one. You know, I think I'm just going to use them here because, I can't do the last boss buster only, so I have to use the weaknesses, and it's a pretty easy fight. This was a terrible start, so mulligan. There we go. Extra life and E-tank. So I'm just going to use them on this guy. But I'll only do it if I get a good start. Because if I can save some for the final boss, then I'd like to. Thank you. Took two E-tanks. I only wanted it to take one, but two should be fine for the end. It was a fake Wily after all. Oh my god! As a reminder, they're immune to normal fire, so I have to use this. But yeah, there's the final boss. GG. Told you it's easy. Aw, Raph is missing his favorite track. I like this credit because it shows, like, some of the robots and what they did. Why it's going through the Mega Man 1 robots, I don't know, but whatever. Rock's brother on standby. Nice. Oh, where's the other track? Maybe it kicks into it a little later. The ghost of Proto Man. Yes, a robot's ghost. The ghost of a robot that's still alive, technically, functioning. There we go. This is the track I love. Thank you. Such good credits music. Well, that's Mega Man 3. So all it took was copious amounts of E-tanks, and I'm assuming Mega Man 4 will be the same. Especially near the end. That one Wily boss that can only be hit in one specific spot, and you have to rush coil up to get there. Oh, I am not looking forward to that one. But that will be happening Thursday night. Yeah, nothing like an even more difficult game. Maybe I'll graduate too, and I want to be the guy speedrunner. No, fuck that. Then again, those games are kind of easy once you know where everything is. Then again, the same would be said for Mega Man, so... Just as a bit of a preview. That is some damn good sprite work, by the way. Powerful new Roll Buster. Ooh, the new one. Aw, yeah. Well, if you're hyped for Roll Chan 4, you'll just have to come on back. Thursday.